Hi, all, and welcome to another Digidom stream, where we will be doing some more Digimon, I think, today. Yes. Modbot, make me at it again. Scandal. Absolute scandal. It's all such a scandal. And I know the reason why Digi hasn't been able to show, and it's because pregnancy. She's pregnant. So she's not really able to show that much at all. So it'll probably be a number of months before she's able to come around. You know? That's okay though. Well, I wish her the very best of luck with all of it. Today was just a Monday. No different than most other Mondays. Didn't manage to get to do my mosaic at all because it was like I had my Dragon Mask to work on for the parade instead. So I don't know. Also, I'm gonna be skipping the intro from this point onwards, because I know this game, I'm gonna do it like inside out. I'm gonna end up doing this game inside out. We all know I'm gonna. So, I'm going to skip the intro from now on, because it's just gonna be a whole lot of the intro constantly going in our heads. So, and it's like with Cyber Sleuth. I did that inside out, and I can only imagine how much of a head wrecker that would have been if it had an intro to it, because I did it so much. Yeah, I could just imagine, because I will do this game inside out. So from this point onward, I'm gonna be skipping the intro. But that said, I actually can't wait to continue on with this. So let's go, 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 go. I love the Digimons. CRIY. They're very good.
Digimon World, next order.
Lord. Lord. Flutter, town square. Now, I know we're gonna be training a bit more. Gonna train a bit more. So, we'll do the training room twice, and then we'll head out with them to where there's the level 3 Digimon, I think. So let's check on Maddie. And we can work on his. Shall we say wisdom? We could work on his wisdom. And with Digital P, we'll work on her. Work on her strength, I think. Yeah. I mean, yeah. We can work on her strength. So, we'll go wisdom and strength. I actually didn't even notice. They've actually got a bathroom right in here. I didn't even know that. Also, I think there's a way to check the Digivolve line. Not sure whether it's through this. No. That's the attack skill. no way to know. Description display. That's on and off. It's in history. You go into history. Okay. And then you can find out. Ah. Oh. Need MP up. Speed past 500. Past 1,200. Interesting. But it doesn't really matter which one I get. Yeah, most of it is all question marks anyway. Toy Agumon, don't know. Key Digital Agumon. Growmon, orange. Gold Gardramon. A Wizardmon. He can become a Wizardmon. Greymon, Gardramon. Or Groundmon. Imagine if I ended up with a Greymon. That'd be crazy. Savagermon. Devimon. A Yukomon. I don't know any of that. Garurumon Black. Black Garurumon. Okay, interesting stuff. So what did I decide? I decided Wisdom and Strength. Wisdom for Mali and Strength for
this. Be serious!
Plus 6. Strength plus 30, stamina plus 6, and speed plus 6. Nice. What else did I work on? I'm go with Digital HP. Go with HP and Normally's might go with Normally's strength. Maybe? No, stamina. We'll go stamina. So Mali's stamina and Digi's HP. HP and stamina.
Training time!
Stamina and HP.
Wow.
Yay, bonus. More bonus. 65 HP, 7 strength, stamina 3. 325 on HP, 65 MP, stamina 7. Who knew that the toilet was right there? I'm partly blind. Right, let's head out. See what they can do.
Okay.
Bonds, 2 points. Wizardmon's wizard. Let's see if I have enough items. I've got 7 bandages, that's something. MP discs, 18. Probably need some more MP discs. Not sure about meat. Did we pick up more meat? I feel like we did. Pick up stuff from this fella. Come back tomorrow. Okay. We're good, we're good. Buy some more in peace. Because we go through these quite a bit. Say 7 of them would be fine. Yeah. Don't think we need more toilets, do we? We've got 10 toilets, it's fine. Let's head out. See how they can do against the level 3s. Barstaria. The forest path. Let's see how they do. Yeah. recovery disc. We got ourselves a recovery disc. Very good. They're very able for these ends.
Okay.
Ooh, a big hunk of meat. What level are those big veggie men? Level 4. So they're strong.
Keep your eyes open!
Knocked her out of the park. Not sure about fighting that. They're hungry.
Over here.
Good. Now we can try across the way. Might as well. Sure, we know they're able to beat guys.
Stay calm! Way to go!
The evening's coming in. It's now sundown. Okay, let's not go there. Wait till the morning. Be better to go back to that area in the morning. A bunch of Nunamons are now out and about. Nice. Nunamon training time. Come after me all you want. You're not gonna win, you dumb thing. Yeah, great. Yes. 120 bits. Wow. Oh, they're fatigued. They need to rest.
Now then.
They're not taking. No, they just need a nap. Oh my god! Turn level now 11. Let me see. Sure, that's 12. Life Master. I'll wait before we do that one. Commander! That's 10. But sure, I don't need time. High defense is 8. P gain boosts. Water power. And defend command now reduces damage by 100%. High defense could be good. Now then I could save a bit more. And get the Life Master. the charger's not going in. Oh, it's been pulled out. There you go. It had been pulled out. Oh my. Oh my goodness gracious, no. I think I will wait till I get the life care type. What's this? Boost bond, Digifriend. Whenever eating, using bathroom, or sleeping. There's also the Digitype, but I'm gonna wait till I can get that one because I almost have it all. I just need some more points. Just a few more points. And then I might do Commander. Get the high defense maybe. Right, they need to rest. Yeah, fatigue's gone down quite a bit. What to train on? Maybe work on Maddie's wisdom again. He's not the brightest, is he? Work on his wisdom and Digi can work. Let's go with Digi's. Might go with this. Speed. Probably go speed. Speed for Digi. And wisdom for the latter year wisdom.
Keep getting stronger!
Nighttime's the best time for training. MP, 26 on wisdom and 6 on speed. 5 on strength, 5 on wisdom, 24 on speed. Nice, nice. What else is there? Might go with stamina for O'Malley. Stamina for O'Malley and might go with MP for Digi, I think. Wow, that is a bright sunset going on. Jesus. Jesus, I am being almost blinded by the sun here, guys. Good God, did you see that? It's like... And it's chopper. Okay, so Digi... We'll go with him. DigiMP. And that is stamina.
Be serious.
Yay. I'm at 60 on HP. Strength 6. Stamina 30. 55 on HP. 275. And 6 on wisdom. Nice. Ah, they're hungry.
Okay, gather round.
I have mostly meat. Do have some apples, I believe. And some lemons. But sure, they're happier with meat anyway, because I have been meat all the time.
Time to eat!
Completely full. Wisdom 322, speed 225. Let's see what each one takes for what. Oh, he has enough strength for Wizardmon. Greymon, he needs 144,000. Wisdom doesn't matter. Hunger doesn't matter. My god. Don't know anything about the Gardemon goal. Growlmon needs 24,000? Be Wizardmon anyway. I think Growlmon, there's a good chance of him being Growlmon maybe. Did he? That is Sidemon. Devimon needs to be under 19 weight wise. Needs to be under 19. Needs to be under 49. On stomach, I don't know what that means, the stomach. Wisdom for the Yokomon needs to be above 400, speed needs to be above 200, MP needs to be above 2400, and Black Garurumon speed needs to be above 500. Deal with the hunger means. I think is it under that percent or something? I don't know. We'll go with Digi's. I think I might just work on her strength. Of strength of Digi. And with O'Malley, go with Wisdom again with O'Malley, yes. Make the wisdom go up. So, wisdom and...
Here goes!
Yay! Bonus. MP 60. Wisdom 30. And speed 6. And with Digi, we've got strength 30. Stamina 6. And speed 6. Might work on the G's. Just go the G's HP. Work on the G's HP, I think. And Maddie, work on these. Work on his speed. His speed needs to be a bit better. Just a little bit. So yeah, we'll go with a Maddie's speed and Digi's HP. HP and speed.
Be serious.
Strength, 6 on wisdom, 26 on speed, 260 on HP, 52 on MP, and 6 on stamina. Danger support. Now they are fatigued. Now sleepy pippies. Okay, time to sleep.
Okay, gather round. Sleepy time.
And tomorrow we start a new day. Now they are hungry. Wait, I don't want to wait. Wait.
Hey now.
Enough of that. Let's go get food.
Ready? Come on, eat up!
Much less hungry. Try Digistalk. Oi!
Stop it!
That's the last.
Time to eat!
Nice. Let's see if we can get some other things from the house. Oh, a good toilet. And a mortal pilot. And a recovery disc. And an MP disc. Very nice. Wow, thank you all. Some good luck items. Now let's train a little two more times and then head out to the plant area, I think, yes. Training, and more training. That is what this game is about. And until one of them digivolves or whatever, I don't know. Digi, let's see. What to work on with you, little Digi? Little digital P. Let's go with... stamina. Go with our stamina. And... we'll try Pokemon, me and O'Malley. Let's work on O'Malley's... Yay! Friendship boost. Strength 30, stamina 6, speed 7, HP 5, strength 6, stamina 28. Nice. What else to work on? They're on day 3! Wow! Maddie, we can work on your let's go with your MP. Yes, go with MP for Maddie. More wisdom. MP and wisdom.
Keep getting stronger.
Let's head. Don't worry about fighting the other guys here. Oh? Oh? Now let's try level 5. Bits. Fantastic work.
Good job!
Stand a chance. Get some good training out of these ones. Doing good. So only just about able to fight this area. Only just. Get a bit scratched up. Great to see you, buddy. Oh, that was a bit dangerous for them to do, actually.
Ready?
How's their HP? Them both look like this. Could try and go back and do some more training. Always great to see you streaming. Oh, thanks, Kay. You're too nice. You're too nice. Welcome in. I hope you're having, it might be the morning for you, actually. But I hope you're having a great Monday. My Monday was very, just average, you know. Average Monday. Didn't manage to do my mosaic again, so... It's the usual. I'm working hard trying to train these little guys, you know. Back to work till March 27th. Ooh! So relaxing and chilling out. Nice! It's a good way to do things. Oh, they're hungry. They're hungry.
Who's hungry?
Train. Just have to try and train these guys up to like champion. To be where we were before, I guess. Could be dangerous for them otherwise. Okay, let's do some midday training. Let's work on O'Malley's stamina, maybe. Oh, that one? No, it's annoying. I know, right? It's a toy Agumon. Actually, it's very interesting to see what they might become. I go back out and go into history. I found out how to look into what can be what, or what they could be. So there's a lot of this that is still questioned, but with Wizardmon, if he gets wisdom up, he could become a Wizardmon. There's Greymon, which he would need a lot of HP to be a Greymon. This one's still very questionable. Gardenmon Gold. Apart from the key points. Yeah, key points is 5. And this one is a Groundmon Orange. So you could become any of these, depending on which ones he has most up. And with Digital P, she's like a dark version of a Patamon. Could be a Sabredramon. Could be a Devimon. Could be... Mind you, the stomach and the MP has to be up a lot more. Could become a Yukonmon, if the wisdom goes up and more, and the MP goes up more. Could be a Gavumon Black, if the speed goes up to 500. Honestly, I think I'd like her to be like either a Devimon or a Cybertronmon. I really don't mind. Could become a Cybertronmon. But I don't mind. Either or. Let's work on her. Let's say... speed, maybe. Yes. Work on our speed. Mega work on our speed. And with O'Malley, I think we said stamina. Yeah. Stamina and speed. O'Malley, stamina, and...
okay,
DJ
let's
speed.
Go! I like to do different ones on each time I'm doing the training. Don't ask me why. I know it's slower, but I like to focus on different areas. Let's go with O'Malley. Go with his... God, his strength is going up a lot. Let's work on his speed. I think his speed needs a little bit more work on. And digital P, we can work on her wisdom, I'd say. Wisdom and speed. We'll do their lowest ones. This time. Are you ready?
So, any... or was he speed? He was speed, weren't he? And did you was wisdom? Yay, bonus. 7 strength, 7 wisdom, 35 speed, MP 65. Wisdom 33 and speed 7. They both need a rest. Of course they get older quicker the more you like train with them, because their fatigue goes up quicker, so they need to rest more, so then the days go on more quicker, so therefore they get older quicker. This game does take a lot of training though, in all fairness. If you think about it, it takes an awful lot of training, more than anything, when you try to continue on the story. It's like, when you lose them, they die, you need a new one, you gotta train them up. It takes a lot of training to do. Because then it's like you want to go back out into the field, but like there'd be a bunch of champions and stuff. So you gotta train them up to that stage again. The results will be worth it. Indeed. Definitely. It's just that kind of game. It's a training game. It is just a training game. Let's go with Toy Agumon. What will we go with? Kay, would you like to pick something to go with? You can pick HP, MP, speed, stamina, wisdom, or strength. Strength is the first one, stamina is the second one, speed, wisdom is the third one, and speed is at the bottom. Then you've got the HP and the MP. Which one would you like to go with? With O'Malley. Which one do you think we could go with for this one time round? It's hard to decide, I know. It really makes you think, What to go with? What to go with?
Speed? Okay. Go speed. And what will you go with? With, Digital P. What would you say with Digital P? Would you go with the lowest again? Wisdom? Okay. Have them well-rounded. Hey, a good bonus. Strength plus 7, wisdom plus 7, speed 35. It affects other areas as well. Yeah, I see where you're going with it. You're doing like a well-rounded kind of idea, yeah. MP 65, wisdom 33, speed 7. Even though with this game it's like well-rounded balanced, yeah. With this game you never really know which you're putting more into and which you're not, because you have the bonuses that happen. So it's like there's different amounts of numbers that happen each time they train. No matter on what area they focus on, that like different areas will rise quicker than other areas, because you've got the bonuses that happen that give out different numbers. Sometimes you get bonuses, sometimes you don't get bonuses. Ah, Prophet, welcome in, my good friend. And how are you today? Let me try and do this now if the buttons don't get in my way. Oi! Oi! How are you, Prophet? Prophet Profanity. How's it going? Doing good. Just enjoying some good old training on Digimon World Next Order. I am working hard training away. Training away on Toy Agumon and Tuskenimon. Yes. Which is like a dark Padamon. I think at some stage I'm going to have like the both of you in this as well. Like, this one I called O'Malley. And then we got Digital P, which is like Digi, who normally would be in chat, who's like off being pregnant at the moment. So she's not really able to come in. But yes. I never liked the aesthetic of that mod. Oh! Of the dark Padamon. Let's see. Prophet, what would you like to work on with both of these guys? You've got O'Malley. And you've got Digital P. What would you like to work on with O'Malley? Oh, Toy Agumon. You never liked Toy Agumon. Okay, fair enough. Because it's like rip-off Lego, ain't it? Yeah. What would you like to work on with this Toy Agumon? What would you go for? HP, MP, Strength, Stamina, Wisdom, or Speed? Choices. See, I'm interactive, you see. That's the difference with me, is I depends on what evolution you're going for. Well, I don't mind. That's the thing. I don't mind what I end up with. He could be a Wizardmon. He could be a Greymon. It could be a Gargumon God, which I have no idea what it takes for that. It could be a Growlmon Orange. I really don't mind. He would need a lot of HP to be a Greymon.
but it's like, yeah, whatever. Most of the stats are like hidden anyways. So what would you like to work on with him? I'm willing to let you pick anything. I am willing to let you pick anything, Prophet. Speed? Okay. And what about with Digital P? You're probably going to do the same thing that K did, which is do them well-rounded, which is also go with Wisdom. Stamina. Okay. Stamina. Nice. So we're going to do Wisdom. No. Speed and Stamina. Speed and Stamina. Don't hold back. Right, let's go. Hey. Strength 6, Wisdom 6, Speed 33, HP 6, Strength 6, Stamina 30. Nice. Digital P! She's digivolving! Hold up! Are you, come on! Oh wow! It's like a purple version of the Big Daddy that I had! Oh, that's nuts! Oh, that's crazy! Well, we got one of them digivolved anyway. Nice. That is nice stuff. Okay, let's see. They want food. Food.
Hey,
food.
Everyone!
Are you hungry, guys? Are you hungry? It's full. Oh, okay. They're full. They don't need food. They're good. Turns a Kurumon color. Yes, it is. It's a dark Kurumon. Let's see. Yukomon. Champion. Personality. Cynical. Cynical. Oh my gosh. Dark. Data. He's... Omari is a weapon vaccine. Okay then. Let's work on her... Probably MP. I'll work on her MP next. And... Mali... I'm curious to see where we will go if we go with... Let's go with... MP for both. Yeah, let's go both MP. We'll just do an MP.
Sharpen your session. Skills.
Oh, Omari's going to have a growth spurt bonus. 115 HP, 525 MP, Wisdom 12. 65 MP HP for Digital P, 325 MP and 7 Wisdom. Right, they're fatigued. Time to rest. Take a rest. Let's go. Ooh. I wanna go with Stamina maybe? I'm excited to see what Amelia's next Digivolution will be. So am I. I'm very excited. I mean, actually, I'd like to know, what would you like him to be? Would you like him to be a Wizardmon? A Greymon? A Gardramon Gold, which is like, I have no idea what it takes for that. Dies after a certain amount of time. Yeah. Yeah, it does. But like, that's the thing with this game. It's a training game. And then I think gradually the more you do it, like the more older it can get, the more you go on, the more older the Digimons can become. Because otherwise, how do you ever get past champion, right? Because like, I had mine and they got to like champion, they got to nearing the end of getting past champion. Need a bit of time to think about this. They are all good. There's Wizardmon, Greymon, Gardramon Gold, and Growlmon Orange. They are all pretty good. Like, you can't go wrong when you have, like, an Agumon kind of Digimon going on. Like, he can Digivolve into some good ones. Anyways, what was I focusing on with Amelie? I can't even remember. Let's go Stamina. And Digital P can go with... Let's go... Stamina also? Yeah. Have a stamina set. Stamina and stamina. Here it goes. Stamina. Have them both on stamina. And 15. 12 on the strength. 58 on stamina. 65 on HP. 7 on strength. And 33 on stamina. They're tired. Let's head out. I actually want to sleep them, see them sleep in town, actually. It's funner.
Okay, get
around. 'Cause then we can just go and get the meat. Oi! O'Malley, don't be like that.
Just a minute.
Go to sleep. Stubborn little thing. Yay. Oh man, he's gonna Digivolve! What's he gonna become? He's the Growlmon Orange! He became the Growlmon Orange! Oh my god! Oh my god, we got an orange Growlmon!
Ready?
Let's see. Food. Oh, they're both full. That's okay. Because he just Digivolved. Okay. That's sweet. I think we can start making our way towards where we were before. Maybe. See how we do anyway. Got medicine, recovery disc, MB disc. Let's train for good luck. We'll do two more. Graz. It's a Graz. Going to ask how they are growing meat, but hey, this is well, if it can happen. Yeah. Just don't question it. It's fine. Anything can happen in the digital world, you know? I mean, you could grow meat on a farm and... What else? Hold on, I'm trying to think of something else that would be ridiculous that could grow on a farm. Hold on. Something will come. Don't question it. Yes. Don't question it. Wow, O'Malley, you look amazing. Hold on. Oh yeah, sure, you can grow like ray guns. Yeah. You can grow ray guns in like a desert area. Totally normal. It's a totally normal thing to do, you know? You can just grow ray guns like out the ground in the desert. Because naturally that's where they can grow. And to grow a good ray gun, you need plenty of water in a deserty area, you know? It has to be a special kind of water as well. It has to be like a gooey kind of water, you know? Let's see. Oh, Mally, let's work on your wisdom, maybe. Yes. Could work on your wisdom. And Digital P can work on her... strength, maybe. Her strength. So we'll go strength.
Here goes.
Yay. Strength 28. Stamina 5. Speed 5. And with Pomade we've got MP 50. Wisdom 25. And speed 5. This is just for good luck. Digital B, let's go with... Might go with... Spade. Gonna go with Spade. And O'Malley, let's go with your... Stamina! Gonna go stamina and speed 52.
Sharpen your skills.
Yay, little boat. 50, strength 6, and stamina 25. Strength 6 for Digi, 5 wisdom and speed 25.
Ready?
Is it just... I think it's just Digital P who's hungry.
Who's hungry?
Much less hungry. Oh no! I think my money's hungry too.
Here you go!
Oh my, you still need food. Let me get you... Let's get you something unique. How about green...
Here you go!
Try this. Yay. Right, let's head out. Curious to see. What's it say about them? She's only got dark moves. Okay. Okay. She's only got fire moves. It's fair enough. Oh! Well, I don't see what the point in that is. Is there a way to... move? Probably not. Oh! State of fight ground one. Only calmer than the virus type. Getting crazy now if something goes wrong. Mysterious beast Digimon, shaped like a giant blue frog with nine tails. Blue arm brings destruction.
Destruction.
So they kind of work well on one another. Because one's like, is one a virus? Oh no, they're both datas. They're both datas. One's a dark data, one's a fire data. How old are they? Age 4. Sure I had age 3 ones and they were able to knock down the government, so... not the government, the government. How are they going to say? So that's a cave. Which I do remember there was a side quest about the cave. So the Digimon would seem to be very strong. Head to the desert area. Okay, let's see how we do against these level 4 Digimon.
Alright! Way to go!
Hey! Knocked him out! Got another bandage.
Very nice!
Great work! There's another level 4, let's get him. Yay.
Stay calm! Nice hit!
They don't have much of a chance, do they? Now that my guys are like champions. Oh, it's a level 5 Dr. Mon. Let's go. Just breathes fire on him and he's just gone. Oh, someone needs the poop the poops. Give me a sec. Let's get rid of this guy first.
Stay calm. Nice one. Yeah, yeah.
Got him. Okay, O'Malley, you need to poop. Let me,
Okay, gather round.
Here, O'Malley, have, portable toilet. Take it. Go poop poop. You happy? Oh. That growl must mean he's very happy. Someone. Advantage, don't mind if I do, thank you. Now.
Ready?
Oops, wrong button. Didn't mean to press that one. Sorry guys. Need to go map. Okay, so we're heading the wrong way. We need to head opposite north. Which is this way. See how we do in the next area. Hopefully they shouldn't be too strong. We won't be able to beat Gardevoir, that's for sure. Not yet anyway. A level 7 got to mod, let's try it. Shouldn't be too dangerous. Hey! Pretty much testing to see what they're able for.
It's working! Nice hit!
Oh, he's behind us. I didn't see him.
Digimon, digital monsters, Digimon are the champions! Digimon, digital monsters!
Whoa! Welcome on gaming! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Hold on, let me give a little shout out for all of gaming here. Black War Ground Ones distribution. Oh. Got Nerf Terminal Pieces. Oh. And Digimon distribution. Oh. I see. No, that's the wrong way again. I keep going the wrong way. Oh, it's the Black Garurumon. It's the Black Garurumon. Let's go. Got him! A big hunt of meat. Much more meat. Yeah. Digital P is feeling the heat. I have too many items. Material. Okay. Yeah, about 20. I see, yeah. Probably use an autopilot and go back. And then we can travel back here. Medium. I think that's one that we avoid.
Yeah, go straight for the goblin. Shroud. Yes. Very similar to a goblin.
Keep your eyes open.
Knocked him out. They're both sweating. Yeah, it's becoming nighttime. Want some?
Now then!
Oh, it just oh, Maddie. Oh, I'm sorry. Here, the two.
Who's hungry?
Yay. Oh, they're both feeling sweaty. We need to head back. Sure, I know what they're able for now, so we'll come back to this area again. Come back to the area tomorrow.
Okay, gather round!
Oops, didn't mean to do that. I have two water pilots. Oh, probably have to do this. Back down. Where they can rest from their stamina. Train a little more. What will we work on? Let me see. Probably go with... Amanda, let's go with your... Wisdom. Well, wisdom for Maddie. And Digi, let's go. Probably stamina. Yep. Stamina and wisdom. Stamina and wisdom.
Are you ready?
Digi, let's go with your... I'm gonna have some more chocolate myself.
But yeah, let's go with Digi's. MP. I'm just going with let's go with Amadi's strength for Amadi and MP for Digi. Oh, they're tired. They want to go to bed. Okay. Tomorrow then. We'll train a bit tomorrow.
Good job.
Great job training, guys.
Now then.
Sleep.
Sleep well.
Hungry.
Now then. Who's hungry?
Completely full. Right, let's train. And what did I plan? So with Digi, it was MP, wasn't it? MMA strip.
Here goes.
My strength and Digi MP. Yay! Rival bonus. Strength 30, stamina 7, speed 6, Digi HP 60, MP 300, wisdom 6. Do his strongest, so we can work on his speed. And Digi, let's go with speed as well, I'd say. Both of them can work on speed.
Training time.
Speed for all. Yay, friend bonus. Strength 6, wisdom 6, speed 30. Strength 6, wisdom 6, speed 30. Yay. Oh, they don't need to poop. At least they poop before we head out. Let's go. I wonder what their preferences are now. Preference is hard mushroom. Is it meat?
favorite is meat. Okay, yeah. Good to know. Meat, and a bit of mushrooms, maybe. Don't think we did get today's stuff to do. 400 players, another auto players, a recovery disc, an MP disc. Nice. Might save real quick. Server desert. Desert volcano. Whoa, what? 3,000 just to get back? Damn, that's some rip. Okay, fine. Whatever. Don't even try it against us. That's what I thought. They're backing away, it means you know they're way too weak for us. We need to hurry on. It's a timed game at this stage. Continue on to where we were before. Well, the other two died. So that's not too dangerous. Ah, I don't mind sharing that. Hi. Hi. Stand your chance. 70 bits. Can't carry a disc. Gotta discard. What to discard? Let's discard. Do you know what? I should probably use the warehouse. Might discard the one that has this. So the dozy fruit. Try not to pick up any more stuff. That's a side one. That looks famous. Oh snap! So then 12. I think I understand what the red on them means. It means they're too strong. Absolutely.
He loves meat, doesn't he? Okay, fine, have another meat. What's this here? Yeah. Digigold. Digigold. Who the heck are you? I'm Merriman. I endeavor God escape. Ah, leader. Ah, Lord Tarmon. Okay, this is where we go. Beyond this gate is Lord Tarmon's territory. I cannot simply allow you, nobody to pass through. If you wish to pass, you must defeat me first. Okay, you're going down. Go, guys.
You're okay. Nice one.
He's at level 5. You got
this. Nice one.
Got him. Nice. 1,500 bits. That's at least half the money I lost. Say so. Let's go, guys. What level are they? Level 9s. Don't want to fight all of them. Ah, is this the other one? I see. Cubimon. You are the human that wants to meet Tarmon, yes? You are something else. You have defeated Marimon. Yet those who show the young strength cannot meet our lord. No, that requires intelligence that matches such strength. Only those who poses both may qualify. First, I will measure that intelligence. I challenge you to a battle of wits. Oh god! Shocked? This clone technique is my pride and joy. Two of these clones test you right here. Allow me to explain the rules. First, each of us three, ask a question. Please, only the real one ask a question. Answer is 9. Only the real one, the question is 9. Okay. If you figure out which problem's answer is 9, discover the real me. Here, and you find me alone. To be tricked. Question who is 9.
clone for me. You'll be forced to fight me and the clones. All three of us. Now then, show me your stuff. February, March, May, June, July, August, September. X, 9, F9, F9. September. What's your answer? There isn't 9, you're a clone. Because it's September. September is the 9th month. In that case. And the other ones there for their question. Okay. So that one was a clone. Let's try the second one. Jumps past 4, and then it jumps past 6. I'm not sure whether that's 9. Goes 2, 3, then it goes 5, 7. So it goes past 4 and then past 6 by 1. So then if the last one is 13, then it must jump. If it was to be 9, does it jump by 3 numbers? 2, 3, 10, and then 13. So it's not 9. It's not 9, it's 10. They're jumping by 3, making it 10. What's your question? The final one. Here's a question. X sheets to the wind. 2's company. X is a crowd. X strikes. You're out. What do you get if you add up all the X's? 2's company. 3's a crowd. Don't know what X sheets to the wind is. 10 strikes.
Or is it three strikes? Yes, three strikes. Freeze a crowd. Is it three sheets to the wind? So is it three, two, one, two, three. One, two, three. That's like 11. Tooth Company. Freeze a crowd. Three strikes and you're out. Is it one sheet to the wind? What do you get out of all the X's? You add up all the X's, so it's 369. I think this is 9. Yeah. This is the one. The answer is 9. You are correct. Yeah. I got there eventually, because it was like, I was focusing on Two's a Company and Freeze a Crowd. I was focusing on the two when it said add up the X's, which each would be a 3. So then, of course, 369. I got there eventually with it. All these sayings have 3 in them. So when you add them up, they equal 9. I never heard of 3 to the wind. 3 sheets to the wind. I didn't one I couldn't figure out. X sheets to the wind. Till Googled the thing and I saw it was 3 sheets to the wind. Okay, yeah. I wasn't sure of the sheets to the wind either. That was one I never knew of. Have you ever heard of that? I heard of 3 strikes and you're out. I heard of freeze a crowd. But I've never heard of 3 sheets to the wind. Yeah, it's mad. You learn something new every day, don't you, Kay? The other two, yeah, I heard. But not that one. I know. There's no more. Also remain to engage you in battle. You do learn something new every day. Let's go.
You're okay. Yes.
Oh.
It's working.
Hey, we did it. It's up there for thinking, down there for dancing, AK. Learned attack skill, fire tower. Ooh. I can't believe I lost. Still, proper decision making in the heart battle relies on one's intelligence. I acknowledge both your intelligence and your strength. You are worthy of meeting Lord Terramon. Even so, I think I would lose this easily. I cannot show my face to Lord Terramon. They're there. Let me see, I think I can change around O'Malley's attack. Let me see. Attack skills. O'Malley. Fire tower. Ooh. He now can do fire tower. Ooh. She also do fire tower. Oh, she can. She can. They can both do fire tower. Ooh. Right, let's continue on with it. This place. Oh, You seriously need to poop now? Really, O'Malley? At this moment, the moment we get to Tailmon, you need to poop? Oh my god. You have some timing, sir.
Okay, gather round.
You have some timing. Let's see. Porta potty. Here you go. Make your poop. He couldn't wait a few minutes. No. No, he was like, I gotta go. I gotta go. We're about to meet Tailmon. The one we needed to get to for the main story, and you needed to poop. Okay, let's chit-chat up here. Hello.
Who are you?
Well, no one too special. Who are you? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. From the season 3 of Digimon. Oh, you remember her from season 3 of Digimon. Okay.
I've never heard of you, but I suppose it'd only be polite to tell you who I am, now that you've told me your name.
Indeed.
My name is Tailmon.
Tailmon?
Why did you come here, human?
Human. He replied Gigimon's question.
Huh? Gigimon asked you to come here? That old fogey asked you to come and get me?
Yes.
I can't say that I am entirely unconcerned about the plight of the digital world. But nature is in itself impermanent. I believe in becoming one with the flow, like a twig on the river. Furthermore, you are an alien species in this world. There is nothing you can do to help.
What? How rude. Wait. We can do something.
I don't want to hear it. Go away.
How rude.
What are you doing? You have to take this seriously.
Little girl, you seem anxious about this crisis of the digital world, too. Why?
You could say that.
I love how, like, the main character for this game doesn't really speak. So, it requires some of the side characters to be able to talk instead.
The reason we came to see you, the so-called wisest Digimon in the digital world, is so that we can find a way back to the real world.
I think that's the way it was with the Cyber Sleuth game as well. The main character can talk. It's like one of like Bandai's main traits with these 3D games.
I was not aware.
Like, the main character just doesn't talk.
As an unclean being, you need only wait like for the enforcer to cleanse you from this world. Although, I don't know if that would result in you being returned to your world or not.
Enforcer? If you've got an enforcer, how come they haven't taken care of the machine Draymon already?
The machine Draymon, the way they say it. This machine Draymon. Not machine Draymon. No. Machine Draymon.
There is logic in that question. Why hasn't the enforcer of order in this world taken action against the unclean machine Draymon?
Machine Draymon. Maybe I'm wrong. but it's currently training it.
What are you thinking about?
I am of a mind to grant you a single chance.
One chance is all it needs. An illegal seed? It's illegal!
This is a seed of unclean data which shouldn't be present in this world.
Okay.
Plant that seed in a place where it won't be disturbed by Digimon. Observe what happens in 24 hours and report back.
Oh. Don't question it.
Now go.
It's illegal, but it's fine. We'll plant it anyway. Don't worry, we're not gonna be in breaking the law or anything. Okay, let's see what our message board says. Burying the seeds. Terminal is really weird. What's up with something else on this to bury the seeds? Where can we even bury the seeds? I know. There is a place at power plant number 2 in Nine Plains where you might be able to bury them.
Do you know what that means? We go back to the first area. Back to where the power plant number 2 is. I know exactly where that is. But it's like, yeah. Easy enough.
Will we slow travel back?
Sure. I should probably use the warehouse as well once we get back. Get rid of some of the stuff, foods that we're not using.
Digimon is a true Digidest.
Thanks, Jay. I appreciate the positive words.
Now, will we manage to get back in time, or should we just use a... Should we just use a... What's it? Trying to think of its name. One of those things. Autopilot. Should we use an autopilot or will we just go back the slow way? Maybe if we go back the slow way we might be able to still have time to get to the power plant, but maybe not. Once it gets to evening, that's always a good time to like train. Because the weird Nunamons are always out about at night time. It's like, they can ambush you at the power plant. Like, no kidding. I had champions, but they were like ambushed at the power plant by 6 Nunamon at once. It doesn't matter how strong you are, you're not beating 6 of them at once. You know, 6 of them that are all like level 6. It's just like, yeah, no. Attack plugin. Oh no! We don't have room for an attack plugin. What will I get rid of? Do I want to get rid of the nut? Maybe not. Maybe the Kobo fruit. I'm not using these foods, you know. I collected these foods and I don't use them. They might as well sit at the warehouse until I, like, you know, find recipes to make something with them. So we will discard this. Yes.
Yeah!
Great. Doing good. I am proud. I am a proud Digi trainer. It's funny, I'd never get sick of Digimon. Never. Like, It's just something I love. I could never actually get sick of the topic. No matter what. It's weird. Like, with other things, like Yu-Gi-Oh and stuff, I can get tired of it if I do too much of it. But with Digimon, I find that I never get tired of it. I could rant and rave to someone about Digimon till the cows come home. And that's the truth. Oh, another attack plugin. Nice. Nice, nice. I want to be careful they don't get too fatigued. Back and do different side quests. Sure, there's still the cave in Nine Plains as well that we'll go back to. Wait, is there something shiny here? Materials. Hi! How are you doing? How's your day going?
You're okay.
Mind if we beat your butt?
Good aim! Way to go! Yeah, yeah!
Got him. Hunk of meat. Nice. Also got some good training out of it. Okay, we want to stay to one side. The evening has come in.
Over here.
Okay. Are they both hungry? Yeah.
Let's eat.
Meat. And
time to eat.
How many is still hungry? It's funny how his preference is meat. And his favorite is also meat. He really likes meat. So level 8, let's go.
Keep your eyes open.
Got him. Digistock.
Very nice.
Great work. I do love this game. There's no doubt I'm gonna end up doing this game inside out. Like, on plus and everything. Might even up the difficulty a little. Next time I do it. Hi. Hello there, yellow ugly.
That's how you do it.
Recovery disc. I think I understand, you know when they become like, yeah, when they become all big and yellow, red like that. Above them, that means that they're dangerous to fight.
That's how you do it! Yeah, yeah!
There's certain ones that it'll let you know which ones are dangerous to fight when they have more of a red above their name. That's how you know that they're dangerous. See, I'm learning. The more I'm doing this game, the more I'm learning on it. Let's get this level 5. It's starting to get late, but we can do it still.
That's how you do it!
Boom. And we got another bandage. Just in case. Oh, they're getting sweaty. Okay, we need to head for the exit, which is kind of this way. Oh, I'm not looking for a fight. We could beat you, but they're getting sweaty and tired. They don't want to fight. Otherwise, I would. But my Digimon just aren't up for fighting at the moment. They're too sweaty and tired. Hello, Scott. How are you? How is your day going? God, my heart. That actually terrified me. Oh, hello, Scott. Welcome in, and thank you for the terrifying sound of that. I see. How did I do this before? Did I just... No. There is a way. I know that there is a way. No, that removes that. No, it comes out of that and the chat. Why does it come out of both? Damn, that's annoying. There you go. There it is. I knew there was a way. I had to go into like the letter keyboard and then be able to do it. Okay. So, I just want to do a little show to... I will be in chat in just a sec. Let me just go. Hey! Gotcha. Okay, so I'll probably be on for another 5 minutes. I should be finishing up soon, because it's like nearly time for me to be finishing up. I've been on for like 2.5 hours almost, and I'm starting to get hungry for dinner. But yeah, let's head back real quick for the 5 minutes. We'll head back. And yes, you are very, very welcome for the shout out there, Scott. Very welcome indeed. Also, thank you for giving me the biggest heart attack in my life that I wasn't expecting to have. I hope you are doing very well. And I hope you are having a very good Monday. My Monday's been, you know... I had to get the joke out of my system. Yeah, that's fair enough. Oh my god, they need to poop! Oh, we're almost in town now. Calm down, guys, calm down. We're almost in town. Hey, level 12. Yeah, the guys need to poop first. They need to poop first. Now, we made it back so they can use the beds. I love it when the timer levels up. Yes. It's all very good. Tis all very, very, very good. Rest. Again, they're on... What day are they on? Day 5. Not doing too bad things. Still having my break from streaming, and hopefully we'll be back in the next few weeks. Okay, okay. That's cool, that's cool. You know, there's no rush, either. You know, it's all like a... it's just a hobby, really, you know? There's no real rush to it. And for me, things have been fine. I mean, it's just a Monday. I do need to have my Mickey changed this week. Hopefully tomorrow. I haven't even checked to see whether Mum has the new Mickey in yet. Because I know I wanted to get it changed there on Friday. But we didn't have anything in. We didn't have any Mickey in whatsoever. So, I ordered one in the chemist. And hopefully Mum picked it up, or has picked it up. And we'll be able to do my Mickey, change my Mickey tomorrow. Probably after my day at the Journeyman tomorrow. But yes, things are doing well. As well can be. And I think oh, they need to sleep, so we will go outside. And do you know what? Before I get them to sleep, I think I'm going to save it here. And we can continue on next time, train the guys up a little bit more, and then go back out to the power plant, where we can plant these new dark illegal seeds. But don't question it too much, because it's the digital world. It's completely fine. They're illegal seeds, but it's fine. We're not being too illegal, you know? I mean, it's just the digital world. We can't be that illegal, right? Let's see. Where's my thanks? It is right. Wrong thing, system. Done. Dondo. Thank you everyone for watching. I super appreciate you. Everyone on YouTube, goodbye. Everyone on YouTube, thank you for watching. And I hope you all have great digi days and prodigious evenings and nights. And look, crystal is all sparkly. No, thank you, Kay. You are amazing. Your messages are always the best. I definitely need to have you as a Digimon partner. Same with Ori. Scott would be great. Prophet would be great. Slimy would also be great. He's another one. He's a great friend of mine. He'd be a fantastic partner. The thing is, I did O'Malley because O'Malley is like the pet cat. So I thought, I'll do the pet cat. But there's the you guys as well, which are just amazing. So you'd all be great. But yes, goodbye YouTube. Goodbye.